Okay, yes, welcome back to mathematics class students. So we have to continue with the question number 33. But before going to discuss the question number 33, some students, they are sending the request in the chat box that explain question number 28 again. Yes, of course. So question number 28, I'm going to take question number 28. So question number 28 is like this. Corresponding sides of two similar triangles are in the ratio. Here, two similar triangles corresponding sides ratio is given, that is 2:3. Area of small triangle 48. Then what is the area of large triangle? Question is like this, right? No. So we know that ratio of the area of this two similar triangles, for example, two similar triangles name you take ABC and DEF. Area of ABC divided by area of DEF, which is equal to square of the ratio of the corresponding sides. Corresponding sides are 2/3. That is 2/3 whole square. What relation we got? Ratio of the area of two similar triangles, which is equal to square on the square of the ratio of the corresponding sides, that is ABC by DEF is equal to 2/3 whole square. So here one small triangle area is given, no? That I'll substitute in place of ABC, that is 48 divided by, so we have to find out the area of the large triangle, no? That you can take it as X and the itkoli, that's why DEF and the itkoli. So 48 divided by area of large triangle is equal to, that's say 2/3 whole square will be 4/9 agatha square apply maddaga. Cross multiplication maddaga in agatha, you will get 4 area of triangle DEF into 4 is equal to 48 into 9 agatha cross multiplication adaga. So therefore, area of triangle, larger triangle is equal to 48 into 9 divided by 4 agatha. Ali 4 ones are 4 12s are 48 cancel agate. So 12 into 9. So that is answer is 108. We got the answer area of the large triangle, which is equal to 108. I think you got the idea, no? Yes. Next question. Question number 33. Question number 33 is this one. In the figure, TP and TQ are tangents to a circle with center O. If angle POQ is equal to 110 degree, then angle PTQ is equal to dash. Very simple question. I'm not going to waste time. So this is 110. This one is 90-90. So we have to apply angle sum property of triangle, that is 110 plus 70, which is equal to, then one more thing, this is sum of these two opposite angles is always 180 degree. Here we have 110 in the sense, yes, Sumit, this angle is 70 degree. Option B, 70 degree is the right answer. Okay, so next question number 34, to divide a line segment AB in the ratio 3:4, first a ray AX is drawn so that angle BAX is an acute angle, and then at equal distance, points are marked on the ray AX such that minimum number of points these points is. Such that the minimum number of points these points is. So, sumar jana ki question artha aglila. One line segment anna, kottiro ratio del divide maadbe kundra na first construction alain maadthivi. So, first AX line anna draw maadkoltivi. Correct, AB line and draw maadkoltivi. Next, adakke acute angle alli AX anta heli bandu en maadkoltivi naavu ray anna draw maadkoltivi. So that BAX acute angle form agutte. So next, equal arc anna cut maadta hogtivi, bandu equal distance alli arc anna cut maadta hogtivi. Alli naavu eshtu arc anna cut maadtivi illi? What is the answer for this question? So, is an acute angle, and then at equal distance, points are marked on the ray AX, okay? So, such that the minimum number of points, these points is, now we'll when the line segment and divide maadbe, karal, yeshtu arc cut maadthivi? What is the answer for this question? Yes, 7 it is, because in this question actually we have to add this one 3 plus 4 we have to take. So 3 plus 4 7 equal arcs we have to cut. So option C 7 is the right answer. But in the similar triangle construction, so there will follow the minimum number. Okay, similar triangle alli 3:4 scale factor kotidre 3 arcs cut martivi hauda. So but illi 3 arcs cut martivu 4 arcs cut martivu alli. Yes, once we recall similar triangle concept also. Similar triangle alli en martivi, we may get that question also. If it is a scale factor 3/4, so then acute angle alli nav est angle anna cut martivi, est ray est arc anna cut martivi, 3/4 is a scale factor. So then highest number arc anna cut martivalva 3/4. Yes, what is the answer for that question? 4, highest number. Alli matra navu highest number yavudu anta nodkondu ast arc anna cut martivi, but illi line segment anna divide maadkolbekare highest to lowest anta nododilla, avaradanna sum maadibittu 7 equal arcs anna cut martivi. Is that clear? Next, question number 35. To draw a pair of tangents to a circle which are inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degree, it is required to draw tangents at the ends of those two radii of the circle. The angle between them should be. So, illi pair of tangents to a circle which are inclined to each other. Tangents gala madhya 60 degree anta helidare. It is required to draw tangents at ends of those two radii. ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಒಂದ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಅನ್ನು ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಗಳ ಮಧ್ಯೆ 60 ಇದ್ರೆ ರೇಡಿಯಸ್ ಗಳ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರ್ಬೇಕು? ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್? ಎಸ್, 120. ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಟೂ ಆಂಗಲ್ಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ 180. ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟ್ಯಾಂಜೆಂಟ್ ಇಫ್ 60 ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇಸ್ ದರ್ ದನ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ರೇಡಿಯಾಯ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ 120. ಸೊ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ question number 36, that formula to find out the total surface area of a cylinder is dash. Total surface area, that is, yes, option B, 2 pi r into r plus h. Just revise the formulas, 2 pi r into r plus h. Next, question number 37, the volume of two cubes are in the ratio 64:125. Two cubes volume, okay, cube volume you all know. So then the ratio of their total surface area is what? Ratio of their total surface area, volume of the two cubes. Cube volume is A cube. Then what is the value of A? Cube root of 64, then cube root of 125 we have to take. So cube root of 64 is what actually? Yes. I'm waiting for your answer. Yes. So here we'll get Brahati. Yes, 125 cube root is 5. Okay, 4:5 we got A. So first cube na side A yeshtu aitu 4 aitu. Second cube na side 125 idantandre adra side enaitu 5 aitu. Hagadre total surface area of enagutte? Total surface area of the cube formula eno? Total surface area of the cube formula, you know. Yes, what is the formula to find out the total surface area of the cube? Yeah. Yes. 6a square. Yes. Okay, 6a square. In that, you just substitute the value, A value 4, B again another one cube, A value is 5, 6A square by 6A square, you just simplify, what answer we'll get? Yeah, the answer, which option is right? Option B, Bharata, simplify madadaga, 4:5, there we'll get actually, 4:5, madidraila answer? Correct? 4:5 na? Yes, 4:5. Next, a wooden article is made by scooping out hemisphere from each of the solid cylinder. So we discussed this type of diagrams in the class, no? The total surface area of this article is? Total surface area of this article ena agutte? Total surface area andre namge enen sigutte illi? यस फास्ट, ऑप्शन ए 2 पाई आर एच इंटू 4 पाई आर स्क्वायर। 1 सेकेंड रश्मि, ओके सो नाउ वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट दिस प्रॉब्लम। 37, क्वेश्चन नंबर 37। सो व्हाट आंसर यू गॉट स्टूडेंट्स? 64 इज 4, दैट इज 125, ए इज 5, देन यू टेक 4 एंड 5 एज ए, 6a² बाय 6a², 6 इंटू 4 स्क्वायर, देन डिवाइडेड बाय 6 इंटू 5 स्क्वायर। आफ्टर सिंप्लीफिकेशन व्हाट आंसर विल गेट? फर्स्ट कैलकुलेट दिस फर्स्ट, फर्स्ट विल वेरीफाई द 30, क्वेश्चन नंबर 37, कैन वी गेट 4 बाय 6? स्टूडेंट्स सी फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 37, 16 इज टू 25, नो आंसर, 16 इज टू 25, 16 इज टू 25, बिकॉज 6a² डिवाइडेड बाई 6a², दैट इज 6 इंटू 4 होल स्क्वायर, 6 इंटू 5 होल स्क्वायर, देन 6 एंड 6 गेट कैंसल, 4 स्क्वायर इज 16, 5 स्क्वायर इज 25, यस नो, 16 इज टू 25 इज द राइट आंसर। ओके 16 इज टू 25, यू जस्ट करेक्ट दैट आंसर। सो सिंप्लीफाई दैट वन, यू हैव टू सिट विथ वन रफ एंड पेन, नो? ओके नूतन, यस 16 इज टू 25 इज द आंसर फॉर दैट क्वेश्चन। सो कैलकुलेट प्रॉपरली। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 38, ए वुडन आर्टिकल इज मेड बाय स्कूपिंग आउट हेमिस्फीयर फ्रॉम ईच एंड ऑफ द सॉलिड स्फीयर। सो सॉलिड सिलिंडर इज देयर, देन हेमिस्फीयर ना स्कूप ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ತೆಗೆದಿದ್ದಾರೆ। ಟೋಟಲ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿಲಿಂಡರ್ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಕರ್ಡ್ ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಏರಿಯಾ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 2 ಪೈ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್, ದೆನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಹೆಮಿಸ್ಫಿಯರ್ 2 ಪೈ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, 2 ಪೈ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್? 2 ಪೈ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಪೈ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್, ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಟೇಕ್ 2 ಪೈ ಆರ್ ಎಚ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ 4 ಪೈ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್? ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ ಫಾರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 38, ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೈಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್? ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 38, हेलो फॉर क्वेश्चन नंबर 38, विच इज द राइट आंसर? ऑप्शन ए। हाँ सो जस्ट रिप्लाई। हाँ नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, इफ द वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ कोन इज 72 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब, वॉल्यूम ऑफ द कोन इज 72 सेंटीमीटर क्यूब, देन द वॉल्यूम ऑफ अ सिलिंडर विथ सेम बेस एंड हाइट एज दैट ऑफ द कोन इज? First, the volume of a cone is 72 centimeter cube. Then the volume of a cylinder, cylinder in agatha. Same base is there, same height is there. So what is the answer for this question? Option D, 216. Can anyone explain this one very shortly? Yes. How to solve this problem? Because फर्स्ट हव यू गॉट 216 सुमुख, सुमुख हव यू गॉट 216
इंटू थ्री
इंटू थ्री
हाँ
या वाई, विच कॉन्सेप्ट यू यूज्ड?
फॉर्मूला ऑफ वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर एंड
वॉल्यूम ऑफ कोन
कोन
यस ना अदना क्लास अली एक्सपेरिमेंट एला माडिद्वि नेनपिदिया
हाँ
यस वॉल्यूम ऑफ cone is one, what is that? Volume of cylinder and volume of cone we have.
1 by 3.
Yes, 1 by 3 relationship we have, no? Yes. Okay, 1 by 3 pi r square h. Volume of cone is equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. Volume of cone is 72, in the sense volume of the cylinder is 216 centimeter cube. Very simple question. Okay, so then last question of this question paper, surface area of a sphere of radius 7 centimeter is, surface area of a sphere find out maadbeku, radius 7 ide, sphere na surface area en helutte? 4 pi r square, calculate maadi bega, 4 into 22 by 7 into 7 into 7, 7 7 get cancelled, remaining calculation is it 616? Siri gave the answer that 616 calculation part you have to do. Because from last past 14 months now you are studying 10th standard. From 14 to 15 months you are in 10th standard. These simple calculations and all you have to check. Okay, yes. Option A, 616 is the right answer. Okay, students, this is the end of these questions. Model paper 1. So, then in the next class, I think next class is your exam only. You are coming to school, no, Monday. Okay. So, after the exam, we'll meet again. Yes. Do you have any other confusion regarding this? Otherwise, we'll end the class.